Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. In today's video, I'm going to show you how much data is consumed in an hour when you play Valorant using your mobile hotspot. So stay tuned.
One enemy remaining.
It ends for now.
Last player standing. Enemy spotted.
Watch them run.
Enemy spotted.
No more meddling.
This game lasted for exactly 30 minutes and the amount of data consumed was 78 megabytes. So for 1 hour it would be 156 megabytes. Approximately it should be around 200 megabytes for 1 hour maximum. Now this may vary for you a little, but the overall usage should be in the same range. Alright, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.